What's up, everybody? I'm here back again to annoy you again. Because I'm just that type of person. So, what we're going to do today is... Okay, game lag. What we're going to do today is we're going to play some Pixelgun. Obviously. Ooh. Coins. No, I have 104 coins. I leveled up. As you can see, I'm level 15 now. What I'm going to do today is I'm probably going to teach you, at least for me anyway, the easiest way to get EXP. And it's actually rather simple. So what we're going to do is we're going to come here to co-op. I don't want your sale. It's in co-op survival. And basically, what you gotta do is you gotta get the most. You have to get the most points out of the amount out of the people on your map. And doing that will get you like 20 EXP and 5 coins, I do believe. Second place will give you 15 EXP and 2. And then yeah, so really easy. And we have Santa Claus. That's 220 points. Oh, the game takes a while for me to load in, so we're just gonna wait. Right, we are in now. Also, if you do have the dragon, that's a good weapon to use on this map. Santa Claus is going full Santa mode. He's got that whatever. That thing was. But the dragon is a really good weapon because even though it is super effective, it's if as to where it'll just kill them instantly, which is a good thing because it means you get more time to hit them. And more time to hit them means more points. See, as you can tell, my points are going up. I'm attacking things. And I am going to apologize again, as I do in just about every video, for... Because it does happen, unfortunately. I'm still looking for a new game recorder. I still can't find one. See, but like, look, on this guy, I get lots of EXP because I just, like, show off. Because I just, like, you know, stand there and set him on fire. Because that's fun. The game is lagging right now because I'm recording. And usually you have to back up a couple... before, if you don't want him to hit you, but otherwise, it's basically fine not to get too far away from him. So, I'm probably gonna finish off this match and then go do something else. These guys are a bit iffy. I wouldn't necessarily say, I don't like standing that close to them, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. And I'm almost out of ammo. Okay, everybody else just lit him up. So, let's go here. Alright, now we're gonna go back to the Ranger Rifle, which is probably my favorite. It looks the coolest out of... Well, I wouldn't say it looks the coolest. It's one of them in the game, for sure. To me, anyway. Die! And you can aim with it, because that's awesome. Oh, what? This guy just, like, walked past us. Nobody even noticed. It's getting real up in here. And these people are annoying. Because they keep taking my kills. Santa Claus, stop taking my kills. Bang, bang, bang. Getting ammo for this. Because this is now my primary weapon in the zombie apocalypse. Also, actually a good question. If you could have two weapons, infinite ammo. Not counting a knife, obviously. Which two weapons, for the zombie apocalypse, which two weapons would it be? So basically, you get a knife and two weapons of your choice. This guy's chasing me. Stop chasing me. No. 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 Alrighty, well, we're out. Let's see if I got first. Yeah, so plus 15 EXP. I don't even know who that guy was. Anyway, but yeah, so that's But that's what I usually do to get EXP and level up. See, we don't have much of it, but we have money, and we have gems. 10. Oh, we have 12 gems. Never mind. I was wrong. Oh, we did have 10 gems. 10 gems. Sorry about that. I can't talk today. I'm gonna fire truck. What's that fire truck doing? It's supposed to be a fire truck. It has a ladder, and it's just, like, not helping anybody, and there's just a giant fire. Irony. And then I'll think. Alrighty. I don't have my map. Alright, let's switch back over to my trademark character, which is, like I said in one of my last videos, like Monster. Yes. I'm not actually a spiritual thing. No, I'm not. I'm a phantom. Because phantom is not actually a spiritual thing. It is, in fact, a demonic monster. Here we go. Yeah. I'm a bit iffy on this one. Good, no. I kind of want this, though. It looks cooler, and yeah. I don't want... actually, let's go here. I'm after this. Here. Sorry, I was doing stuff. Should we work towards... Because I really want this. In fact, I'm not saying I'm going to do it right now, but eventually I'm going to let you go, and I'm probably going to work towards this. Oh, it just depends on what type of mood I'm in. The laser crossbow would be a good one, though. Premium weapons. I'm working on getting the... Where is it? The kaboom. I want the kaboom. Awesome. That's an epic gun. If you play Pixagun, tell me what guns you want. Right. I can get a scythe. Which I was thinking about getting. I want-ish the fire demon. I want the fire demon-ish. I don't know what this is. I don't want it. I don't care about it. A fire orb. I could get a bouquet and, like, slap zombies across the face with flowers, because that always sounds fun, doesn't it? Chainsaw has no upgrades. I thought this had upgrades whenever I got it. I was wrong. And the fire rate, the attack rate, is slow. 80 is slow. Special. I don't really want to change my dragon. So I think I'm gonna keep it. I may upgrade it eventually. Yeah, let me know what weapons you want if you have this game. Mask, I have this one. Not upgraded. I don't have very many gems. I should have more, but I'm just that type of person. Increases jump height. No. Increases a chance of ignoring a headshot if you are holding a weapon from the sniper character. That's a good one. Ooh. That kind of looks funny. You can see the bottom of my mouth there. And then I have the mask and it just like doesn't fit my face. That one fits my face, but I look like a dog. Because I don't want one. I think they're pointless and just a big waste of my time. So the for up my signature P that I put on the back of, like, all of my characters. Anyway, I think I am going to get off here. If you like the video, a tap on the like button with it is greatly recommended. And if you haven't subscribed, I'd ask. I do plan to get better. I do plan to get better eventually. So, also in the comments, give me suggestions on what you want me to play. But I think that's it. I think I'm gonna let you go. So, yeah.